What? Oh wait, what's this? Whoa! First off, there's a little ghost. Oh, that's lots of little ghosts. Lots of little ghosts. Not the greatest thing that's ever happened to us. Oh no. Yeah, we did it. What do we do? What? All right. Nice. We got the spade key. Can't go into the club room yet. Good job, Johnson. Good job. Poor. I was gonna use that. Got your sunglasses, bud. Come here. Aw, where you going, dude? Can I just wear him out? Oh yeah, you can. I kind of thought you had to slam them. I guess not. Oh wait. There's a door, or a passageway, at least. Alright, so you can wear them out and then slam them for the last 60. Good to know. Do we see anything with the dark light? Ooh, what is, oh, no, it's just shadows from the shelf. All right. Uh-oh. That's creepy. How are we supposed to get in there? Oh. Well, that didn't work. Wait, let's go get the key. Hold on. Got it. Is there another way in that we're missing? Nope. Okay. Yeah, we got it. No. Luigi. Run! Oh no! Luigi, get up!
What?
Poor guy. Okay. Scary block ghost. It's like a thwomp ghost. What is it? What is it? Okay. How do I get behind you? Alright, looks like that's as far as I can drain him. There's 113 there. Alright, well, you weren't that scary in the end. Alright, bud. Professor, we can do this. Buddy, you care to give me that button? Don't, please don't. Don't run. Don't run. Give me your sunglasses. Give me your sunglasses. Oh no! Alright, so how long can I hold him? This is much easier than last time. Now that I know that I can hold him like this. Boom! Alright. Button to floor 2? Is that what that is?
Huh? I did it!
You sure did, Luigi. Alright. What can we find in here? Anything? I'm sure there's lots to find in here. Maybe not. Oh no, slipped on a banana peel. Alright. Can we open this safe? All right, so should we go back to the professor real quick? I guess we gotta go downstairs first. He said that Red Ghost would be useful in his research, so maybe we can drop it off? Let's see what he says. They'll probably tell us when we get to the elevator and install the button. And there's a few jewels left on this floor somewhere if we want to come back at some point. Okay. Why not? I have no doubt that at some point in this story, the professor is going to tell us to come back and check in with him, and then we can deposit all the ghosts we've caught so far. You know, we're going for through a lot of fours for going from 3F to 2F. Hey, what's up, buddy? To do that, right? Okay, yeah, just continues to do that loop. All right, so we won't go that way. Oh, hello. Ah, yeah, that is kind of scary. Oh, a spider came out. Nice. Alright, so somehow it wants us to get in here. Oh. Somehow it's just opened the door. Right. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoops. I see you, little guy. Come on, boop, boop. Nice. That's fun. Not. that's it, it looks like. No. Right, we needed Guiji for the extra vacuuming power. Can just throw fruit at him. Alright, this should be the last time I need to. Where you at, buddy? Oh no. Give me that. You do not need that, sir. Gotcha. Nice. Ooh, and another button. I like buttons. Come here. No, no, don't take it. Yeah. Aw. Why?
No.
All right, well, let's take Guigi through here real quick. Oh, maybe we can't. Where do we think he went? Can you go through here? Guess not.
Hello.
Guess we can't go through that door. All right, well. What is that? A money bird. Okay. Why not? A lot of money. It looked like maybe there was something in that painting.
Oh my. Uh-oh. Hello?
Alright, that's where the professor was trapped. Can we move that stuff? Let's go try that. Then we can freely go through this floor. That'd be nice. Mm-hmm.